This is a straight wire carrying current. We have seen the nature of magnetic field generated around it. The magnetic field due to a straight wire is distributed along its length. Strength of this field can be increased at a specific point if we place many small wires like this. Or we can form a loop by joining these two ends. Magnetic field formed due to a loop is very small. It can be enhanced by having more such loops next to each other. This can be achieved by closely winding wire into a helical shape. Let us take this PVC pipe. We can wind wire around it. In the study of electromagnetism, a solenoid is a coil whose length is substantially greater than its diameter. If I place the needle compass outside the solenoid, nothing happens. Same compass, if placed near one end of the solenoid, the needle is deflected. The magnetic field is formed inside the coil. Let us find out more about it. We'll place this needle compass such that part of the needle is inside the coil. When the current flows through the coil, north pole of the needle is pulled inside. This end of the coil is behaving like a south pole, as we know that opposite poles attract. Let us switch direction of the current. This time, the needle is pushed away. This end is now behaving like a north pole, as we know that similar poles repel. Let us perform the same activity with another needle compass on the right side of the coil. Both sides of the coil are behaving like a regular magnet. It has a north pole and south pole. The type of the pole is decided by the direction of current. We can say that solenoid behaves like a regular magnet. The type of the pole is decided by the direction of current through the coil. How about magnetic field inside the coil? Let us form this rectangular pipe with this plastic sheet. We'll wind this coated copper wire with 100 tons. When the needle compass is placed at various locations inside the coil, the needle aligns itself along the vertical axis of the coil. The direction of this alignment is decided by the direction of current flowing through the coil. Solenoid is a general term for a coil of wire used as an electromagnet. However, electromagnets with fixed cores are not considered solenoids. These railway signals are controlled by solenoids. You can also build solenoid with coated copper wire bound around a pipe. Or you can use paper straw or pen instead of pipe for the same. The magnetic field inside this coil is very powerful. Let us pour iron filings in this solenoid. When current is passed, magnetic field is created inside. This can be seen by the orientation of iron filings. Do try this at home. Thank you.